transfer this unit of wand to other parts of my drawing. I've locked this unit onto the pencil using my pointer finger, in the same way that I use my thumb on the pencil to extract proportions from the actual subject. To arrive at a box that has a width to height relationship of 2 1/4 to 2 3/4, I need to add 1/4 to the width and 3/4 to the height. Here, you'll see me divide one unit of the width in half, and then divide